Barbara, thank you so much for this opportunity to gather together and celebrate the wedding that we're having today. We just thank you so much for everybody showing here today and being a part of this celebration. Just let you be in their lives, guide their lives, lead them and guide them in the way that they need to. We just love you and we thank you and we praise you for this opportunity. Thank you so much for all the input from the Filipino families about food, and we thank you so much for that. These things we ask and we pray in your son's precious name. Amen.
I'm sorry about the music, guys.
I didn't hear it. It's a bit more than that. Ano lang siguro? Okay. I'm gonna... It's a bit more than that. It's a bit more
Definitely
a potato.
Oh my god. Yeah,
that one.
I love it. Well,
why don't you cook these up?
Me. You want me to load yours or
no, go ahead and
take
it.
Okay,
you can get the plate.
So put it there where you want to work at.
No, I didn't bring one.
Salad. Jackfruit. Oh, sige, sige.
Asa may kanyang
pag-i-ah, serving spoon? Just grab some right there.
Oh, that is dessert. These are all dessert.
Kanina lang
po. Yeah, this is salad. This is salad. This is potato.
Oh, there we go.
Sorry. I didn't even think about bringing it.
Dali na kauna mo.
Thank you so much.
I'm trying. Serving spoon, anin eh. Adara.
It's coming out slow. It's a thick sauce.
Oh yeah.
You're welcome.
That's a lot of...
You want to get your... You want to get...
No. I'm good. Thank you.
No, you're right. Get in there.
No, I don't need to be. I look awful. My hair is awful. Well, I was looking for some kind of plastic. Where you go?
Bread.
Get this.
You what?
No, I'm good. We were going to try some dessert. Mm-hmm. I was just needing some.
No, I don't want to. I'm going to get some dessert.
Let me go get it. Trying his best to be annoying, isn't he?
Huh?
A fly, there's a fly over here trying to be annoying.
Yeah.
The fruit is beautiful.
You have to try this brand.
Okay.
It's
what's it called?
Litchi plan.
What?
Litchi plan.
Litchi plan?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I will.
This is all good. This dessert and the
Yeah, one of the ladies was telling me. Well, it was her. She was telling me names and stuff.
Yeah. This is macarons.
Okay. Yeah, I know we have those a lot here. Okay.
The sauce.
Thank you.
you a piece of those.
I'm proud.
What was your piece of?
I didn't know. Put a hole in that. There we go. Desserts.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah.
No, go ahead. Nope, ladies first. Ladies first.
Let me try that one.
Beautiful fruits.
I love fruits.
Oh, my goodness. Do you have a cook set?
Huh?
Do you have a cook
set?
Oh, really?
Maybe I can just get.
There you go.
Yeah,
that's all right. Man, Melinda, she's a hand eater.
Me too.
Look at
that drinks is there.
Yeah.
Do you know where the drinks? Oh yeah, we got water. Exercise though. Lots of choices, huh?
Yeah, okay. I'm just looking. Thank you.
Anong ginawa mo? Anong
linuto
mo?
Anong linuto? Kanin mo si Chris. Sabi nila kanin lang daw sa akin.
Oh.
Thank you.
somebody tell me, what is that?
Oh, that's sapina thing?
Uh-huh.
What about sapina? Let's just do this.
You need a knife?
Here. Here's a knife that's not used. Just grab an empty one.
Okay, I just want to start off by saying how happy I am for Jimmy and Melinda, how happy I am to be a part of this special day. I've known Jimmy for many years, and although we're not blood related, I look at Jimmy as a brother. And I feel like I'm gaining a sister with Melinda. It makes me so happy, makes me feel Jimmy's happiness makes me feel so proud of you guys. I love you guys and can't wait to be a part of the next adventure.
It's pretty good.
Thank you.
kurug ni akong kamo.
They're grand on me.